In 1920, Czech dramatist Karel Čapek introduced the world to the concept of artificial intelligence and robotics through his groundbreaking play, R.U.R, Rossum's Universal Robots. Nearly a century later, the themes and concerns raised in this pioneering work remain strikingly relevant in today's rapidly advancing AI landscape. As we strive to understand and adapt to the potential impact of AI on society, revisiting the lessons of R.U.R offers valuable insights and an opportunity for thought-provoking discussions.
Set in a factory that manufactures synthetic, bio-engineered robots, R.U.R explores the ethical, social, and economic implications of creating artificial life. Initially designed to perform labor and service tasks, the robots in the play eventually gain emotions and consciousness, leading to a rebellion against their human creators and ultimately the extinction of humanity. The play raises questions about the morality of creating artificial life, the potential for AI to disrupt labor markets, and the importance of AI safety and control.
As AI technology continues to evolve, Čapek's play serves as a stark reminder of the need for responsible and conscientious innovation. Ethical guidelines for machine learning and AI applications have become a focal point of discussion, with researchers and policymakers striving to ensure the technology remains beneficial and aligned with human values.
To delve deeper into the relevance of R.U.R and its lessons for today's world, we invite you to visit the British Library, where you can find an engaging lesson featuring 20 innovative exercises built around this fascinating story. By exploring the themes and issues presented in Čapek's play, students and teachers of English will not only improve their language skills, but also engage in valuable discussions about the responsible development and deployment of AI technologies.
Don't miss this opportunity to expand your knowledge and gain fresh perspectives on AI, robotics, and their potential impact on society. Join us at the British Library and be part of the conversation as we learn from the past and shape the future of AI technology.